This video is about importing the infrastructure models to the urban models. All the infrastructure models are from the original tutorials. There are two ways to import the model. First one, click the file and import. Select the mode, find the address of the infrastructure model. Select the model which we want to import. And then you will see the infrastructure is inputted to the urban model. The second way is to use the plugin called Primate Maker. In the script spot, just search Primitive Maker. Open the Infrastructure Studio Max model. Go to Scripting and Run Script. Select the Primitive Maker. This plugin can create a list in the Create mode, so it's easy to create the model. Firstly, define a name of Cardinal. And then, give a name for the object. Click Pick Template Object. And select the object which you want. Select an address to save the object. You will find the catalog in the create mode. Select that, the object appear here. Just click that and create the object easily. In the modify, select the original size to get the right scale of the model. Open the material editor. You can just drag the original material on the new model. And then, just open the urban model. Use the same way to create more infrastructure. Now this part is to talk about how to align the objects. For example, I need to rotate the light. Open the effect pivot only and select align to wall, or just move the pivot to the center of the crossing. And then open the angle snap. Hold Shift and rotate the object. Copy that 3 times. This is a way to manage the object. Under the tools, select the array. Take the X direction as an example. Select the instance and define the number. Just drag the X value. Adjust the value to the situation which we want. Click OK to close the window. Now this is an easy way to manage the object. Use the same way to organize all the infrastructures in the urban model.